All right, and we are underway. This is the Category 4 and 5 Masters, 35 plus 40 minutes of racing. Category 4 and 5 Masters last race, the Category 4 men wrapping up in 10. Your category 4 and 5, Masters 35. As lead moto rolls through now, showing 5 laps to go, it is the Fast Bridie squad now moving to the front. 5:15 there is Dean Gunn now. Dean Gunn on the front of the pros for the category 4 and 5 members. As they wind through, this is the sprint for your Category 4-5 Masters 35 plus, and up and out of the saddle, looking awfully strong and across the line. And why wouldn't he win? Rand Valdez.